So still it is dark and it is becoming morning now. My husband left for his work early today. So now I have a bit time. So I thought I'll finish off a few editing works because lot of videos are there in my phone that I can't record the new one as most of the storage is going for it. My daughter is still sleeping, if you can see. She is enjoying her sleep because from now she's having vacations. So as it is, you can see, as it is free time, I thought I'll sort out my videos now and keep it so that I can start editing whenever I get the time. Guys, today I am preparing ragi masala dosa. You can see the batter. I have mixed ragi flour with wheat flour and rice flour. Overnight I have kept it, and I have added onions, spring onion, coriander leaf, salt now. So we'll put on this. As power has gone here long back and I waited, I prepared for chutney as well, but I couldn't grind it because the power is not there. So I am planning to have it without chutney. So I prepared my dosa. Right now I am going to have it, and it is really hard to have ragi dosa without chutney. So because it is very tasteless. So currant didn't came right now, so I am having it with some garlic pickle and some seasoning powders I had, which I have added right now. I don't know how it is going to taste it. And right now my daughter is at home and she has got holidays. So she has become so naughty from morning that I can't control. You can see her doing all the naughtiness, and just she's driving me crazy. She keeps this here, that here. You can see everything getting scattered here and there. See, again she has climbed. Gudiya, no, please. So almost 1 week she'll have her holidays now. So almost I'm getting giddiness because whole day she's going to run me crazy and eat my head. That take me here, take me there, all those stuff. No, Gudiya, no. No, please, you'll fall off. And see what all she takes to get into the place where she want the things to get. So I'll go and have my breakfast first, and let's move about.